I'm gonna get Brandon. The bastard just threw a can in the recycle or the garbage. Recycle, my friend. Anyway, it looks like we're actually gonna get into a no button check. This is a terrible matchup, but I believe I've shown that Ike can win it a couple times.
I've seen really well lately, or been placing really well lately. He's got, I think he came fifth last week. I think he came fourth.
Seventh from
week
last week.
Oh, right. Yeah, sorry, he tied with you. I think he was fifth week.
Three, right? Hey,
Mom,
get up.
Hey, Gage, you can play Tron off stream now.
I say you could call shit.
But we established that was a match.
We established that was a match.
And then it was missed off stream. Anyways,
I don't know about that.
That's a good match. Anyways, back to the game.
Yeah. We got to pretty even percent. Considering that nobody's dead yet, this is good for Ike.
Based on the presence of the attackers today, he's playing really, really passive, which is not like him. His day was trying to be aggressive.
Ah, you went for the counter there. That does work if you are on the very edge of the stage, possibly stage spike. There it is. Just countering, not going to do anything, unless it goes over. Wow.
No, I don't agree with that charging up smash, though.
It is actually a decent option, right? Because both sides of his up smash can hit the ledge. And then the front hitbox can cover neutral getup, and then while they're rolling, the back hitbox can cover roll.
Well, then ultimately, isn't interruption like really far now?
If you charge it really far,
that'll do it.
Probably like a three-quarter charge gets you like three pillars, maybe half charge gets you two, something like that. It's not going to be that useful, but it's going to look cool.
Well, the one who's going to have really good charging is you, because of the turning.
No.
Someone posted a video on the Reddit, and wait, so if you just down tilt down on ledge, down tilt on ledge, if the guy rolls,
again,
he instantly turns.
That's ledge trapping.
Ledge trap. Right, sorry, my bad.
Different thing. The other thing is that he, in the demo, was able to cancel aerials from the specials, which is gross. But that is true to his game, so that's good. You know, what's not true to his game is like he's supposed to be fast.
And Cloud's supposed to be slow, but we live in a very odd world.
Yep. Well, I don't think Cloud's meant to be slow. He's meant to be like fast.
The press release when they released Cloud.
I know.
They said he's slow to balance. And he's like,
I think they meant his moves, and they're still wrong.
That almost carries off the top there.
Even percent, death percent for Bayo now, for sure. Forward air in this area.
But the thing is, if you're playing a Bayo, you're always gonna.
Yeah, but now with the field is even.
Yes.
Okay, that's worse. But whatever. Yes, now I can pass.
Oh, gets with the fair. Both kills.
All right.
Both kills with a fair coming up from Aswell.
I was a little anxious expecting a wish point from my friends.
No.
Not to play.
Happy was playing really passive yet. Made a few crucial mistakes, which led to his demise.
Yep, the mistake was forward air.
What's the thing about playing a heavy is if you can play it really well, but then fuck up once and you're dead, right?
That's not...
Well,
yeah, you're right. But, I mean, against Bayo, that's everybody.
Fair.
What do you want from me?
Who is the person that shoots Bark in the face? Also, like,
Ligma. No.
We do double now. It's a rule. No.
As long as you're quiet.
No. You can sit on that. I'm not.
But then he can't see.
That's alright.
Move over. What were you saying before that? Oh yeah, you fought Ligma. Do not put your arms around me.
Ligma is Brandon.
Okay.
And Chewbarca is Andy.
I think he goes by Andy.
Andrew.
Oh, I heard Andy though.
I heard Andy.
You guys are tight, huh? Anyway, you just spoke. Get out.
That just worked again.
Okay, let's not continue this.
Game two.
Good grab out of the witch time, or witch twist. I called the witch time early. Please no down smash. Okay. I can't be biased, okay. I gotta stop thinking.
He's gonna do grab.
Ooh, just taking that shower dash attack.
So happy to try to contest that at all.
Yeah, going off stage has like a terrible idea, especially against Bayo. He's gonna land with a down air.
You gotta hit that up B. Might have been able to get him off top, but misses the witch time.
Good read by Bailey.
Bailey's playing great right now.
That's the end of that up air.
He's getting a lot of grabs, and this is a set stock or stock set stock
set point
whatever you want to call it.
Bat, not set stock. That's alliteration.
Gonna be
able to
get him off? Nope.
He is gonna get out of there. But this is pretty dangerous. If, like, Bayo back here is gonna start killing him on like, the other aerials. Technically, four kills the entire time.
Oh!
No, he's got jump. Why do we bother?
It's Bayo.
I don't like him going through the juggles here, just because it's more likely that he's gonna get up air. Oh, jumping before the up air. Not a good choice. Bullitch. Oh,
that's
four air. Four throw.
Oh!
No. He's the heavy boy.
Thought he was gonna get four.
Did I even tell you to play?
Yes.
Yeah, oh, okay.
It was actually really unfortunate. Game 2, he has D twice.
Happy. Not gonna get the kill with up air.
Like, he was destroying me.
He's really struggling to get a kill here.
Can I call them?
Who?
Ollie D is Ligma. No, because he's in the bathroom. Ollie D versus Ligma off stream!
You face Square. You're gonna play Riley.
Yeah, cool.
Did they hear me?
Happy wants to secure a kill here. He's taking way too much damage already.
He's done it before.
Yeah.
Make sure that Dallas and
gotta get him with the up air at 206%.
Dallas and like
Lucky, stop talking.
Are you trying to turn
this? I play Bayonetta. Also, trying to play.
If you want to talk really area, this mic is
just like that's fun.
Tim.
ASMR.
Like subscribe for our special ASMR stream. We have a sub button. Anyway, yeah, we have a sub button. That's why we're not streaming.
Our ASMR. ASMR.
ASMR.
Our ASMR streamer is that guy.
Oh, is he gonna go off the top here?
Oh, no. That would've been big.
I think he needed the second, the third, or whatever which twist that was. Ooh, going off for it.
I think did he get every kill with a fair this set?
I don't know if the first one was. On that.
At least 3 out of 4.
It's a good move, sort of, sometimes.
So,
2-0.
Azra.